What up, Big Lunch here, back with another Dead by Daylight video. While recording a new killer build video for Wesker, I had a game that was pretty interesting. Basically, from the start of the game, everything was pretty much falling apart. Gens were getting knocked out, survivors were going for saves. I was basically getting no hooks. But throughout the game, certain mistakes were made by the survivors, and certain things went right on my part, and I was able to end up turning the game around towards the end. I thought this game was pretty fun game, pretty cool chases. I thought it was upload worthy, so here's the game in its entirety.
Grand Finals!
Auto Haven. Okay. Let's try not to get looped all game. Someone close up right here. Alright. Alright, taking way too long. Trying to get the ability. Oof. Ooh, I think I got you now. Maybe. There we go.
I'll see you dead.
Not gonna get flashed. Oh my god. Oh my god. Just gonna W key. God damn. She has to drop now. There we go. Hello.
You disappoint me.
There we go.
Is that the best you've got?
Got her up. Yep. Oof. Oh. These guys are hurting my soul, bro. I'm playing against, like, super killers, bro. There we go. Oh, she didn't hit it. It's all good. I think I hit her. Hello. Oh my god. Oh shit. Ooh. Oh, love it. I don't think I'm getting a flashlight save, buddy. Something tells me. Something tells me I'm making it to this one. Yep. Indeed. There she go. Yep. Yep. Hey, Kratos, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Do I make it all the way there, or do they stop me? Does make your choice of value. Somebody's gonna have to get hit. Hello. Oh, make your choice right now. Unfortunate. Gotta waste one. Is there a paladier? I don't think so. Hello. One smackaroni? Can I get two smackaroonies? Oh, they're both here. Perfect. 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 I believe that's two smackaroonies. Let's get you on a hook. Hook right there. Gonna go for the pickup. Ooh, dead hard. Love it. Love it. And that's game. GG. Definitely uploading this. Hey. What do we make it to? I think we make it to you. GG. Man, the start of that game was definitely rough, with a capital R. But we managed to come through at the end. Altruism kind of was their best quality and their downfall, I guess. And we got our pips. Oh, almost all of our pips back. All right, let's see what perks we were going with. Okay, prove thyself. Any means, yeah. I noticed the any means. So it was on the Lisa Garland. That was the, that's the Silent Hill character. Medal of Man, okay, I see it. I see why he's going for altruism there. He's going for the protection hits, breakout. Damn, prove thyself off the record. Okay, the head on fucked me up. Game, fun game. I didn't get too much value. I mean, I got like one or two make your choice kills, but Scourge Hook, Floods of Rage was definitely dope, Lethal Pursuer was definitely dope. Yeah, it was kind of fun. All right, GG's. If you enjoyed the video, leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, share the video to help the channel grow, and comment what I should have done better in the comment section. Peace.